I believe that the only thing that we need to fear is fear itself. What this means is that fear paralyzes us and holds us back from unleashing our true potential. So it's important to face the fear with courage and break through that fear barrier, because beyond the fear barrier lies the treasure we seek.